Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be talking about some belts, primarily EDC and gun belt, duty belt, war belt, whatever you want to call it. But that's what we're going to be going over today. So stay tuned. My brother told me someday I will buy gully with good doors. Say to destination. Hey guys, welcome back. So we're gonna start first things first. A little disclaimer: everything in this video, all this equipment, paid for and bought for me, obviously. No exchange of money or anything like that. So further ado, let's get into it. If you follow me on Instagram, call sign Rogue One, you know that I'm a huge fan of Ferro Concepts. Have been for a long time. I've owned multiple plate carriers, multiple belts. I've got a lot of their accessories and stuff like that, and we'll go into that in a different video. I gotta do an update video on my plate carrier anyways. So this is my Bison. I've had this for over 2 years. Absolutely love it. It's been a pleasure. This is the third one I bought. The first one I bought was too small. The second one I bought was in multicam. I had a whole multicam black setup that I was doing some work up in Seattle with the Navy. And so this is my main one that I wear all the time. Goes everywhere with me. phenomenal belts here. Running double S-TAC pistol, single rifle, blue force gear, micro trauma, ridden off to the side a little bit, getting that out of vehicles, like doing supline, all that kind of stuff. Big med kit on back. It's cumbersome. It's annoying. It gets in the way. It's very uncomfortable if you've ever done that. My belt's going to be, obviously my belt's going to be set up more for me. When I was in the Army, we didn't have, we didn't get belts. So now that I'm a dirty civilian, I get to go buy cool stuff now. Learned the hard way that I usually keep the whole back of my belt relatively open. I got my carabiner, my multi-tool sits in a little high-speed gear pistol pouch right next to my holster. Safariland 6354 DO. I've had this for quite a while as well. It's gone through quite a bit so far, and I know it's going to continue to work. So I'm going to keep using it. Riding on a QLS system here with a T-Rex Arms leg strap, which again, it's held up really, really nicely. and on the front, the Gen 2 Soy Leader. Tourniquet holder, it's got the pin, and then I keep my Cat T wide there. The inner belt that these come with, I wasn't a big fan of them. They're very light, thin. It's cool that all your sizes come with the same belt, so you can adjust, whatever size you're wearing. I found it a little too flimsy, not all there. So Saguaro Gear has a inner belt. It's literally the Emissary Gun Belt with some Velcro on the outside. This right here, absolutely amazing. I'll leave a link down to this if you're interested in getting one of these. So like I said, it's literally the Emissary Gun Belt, which this is the Gen 3 that I've had for a few years now. Other than all the anodizing coming off of the eyelets and most of it coming off the buckle, this thing is, it keeps up really well. I've had zero issues with it. This actually technically was my first duty gun belt that I had, where I wove everything through this belt here. But after a while, that gets very hard on my lower back and all that stuff. So I decided to upgrade. Did my research, and again, do your research, do what you need. Again, I'm not doing anything with anybody, usually just myself and some friends, some buddies, go to the range or run some drills or whatever. I'm not really doing anything high speed with these. So I don't have a bunch of extra stuff that I don't need on here. So just keep that in mind. This is, like I said, I mean, it's obviously a two-piece belt. I think two-piece belts personally are a little bit more superior than your just over everything. So those can ride up and then you gotta find like it's either too tight or too loose. So do yourself a favor, get a two-piece. They are well worth it. There are also a plethora of good belts out there that are two-piece belts. So look into it. But I highly recommend these. These belts, I highly recommend the Ferro. So with that, y'all have a good day and see you next time.